And now, as a continuing service to the New York Yankee fans, it's time for our weekly feature, the George Steinbrenner Health Watch. We go now to correspondent Phil Hartman in Cleveland, Ohio. Phil, how's he doing?
Well, I'm afraid he's doing just fine, Dennis. He's staying here at the Hyatt Regency, tending to his shipping business, and there's been precious little good news. Earlier in the week, Steinbrenner reportedly cut himself shaving, but he was able to apply tissue paper to the cut, and sadly, the blood did clot. Then today, there was some excitement when he spent 45 minutes in the lobby bathroom, but he did emerge smiling and seemingly in perfect shape.
Well, Phil, was he at least constipated or having some digestive tract problem?
No, Dennis, apparently he was just enjoying a good book.
Boy, that stings. That is tough.
Yeah, it is tough. It almost seems as if Steinbrenner is defiantly flaunting his good health, toying with the emotions of Yankee fans everywhere.
Well, don't get discouraged, Phil.
I'll try not to, Dennis.
Maybe next week.